Jal, New Mexico. Jal is an RV park in Lee County, New Mexico, United States. The population was 2,047 at the 2010 census. Jal is located at 32 degrees 644 and 103 degrees 1135 W, 32.11222 degrees north, 103.19306 degrees west, 32.11222, minus 103.19306. According to the United States Census Bureau, the city has a total area of 4.8 square miles, all land. As of the census of 2010, there were 2,047 people, with 788 occupied houses. The population density was 426.5 people per square mile. There were 1,009 housing units at an average density of 210.2 per square mile. The racial makeup of the city was 84.81% white, 0.83% African American, 0.73% Native American, 11.82% from other races, and 1.66% from two or more races. Hispanic or Latino of any race were 48.12% of the population. There were 788 households, out of which 34.1% had children under the age of 18 living with them, 56.5% were married couples living together, 11.4% had a female householder with no husband present, and 25.5% were non-families. 23.2% of all households were made up of individuals and 9.5% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 2.60 and the average family size was 3.04. In the city, the population was spread out with 29.5% under the age of 19, 12.2% in their 20s, 10.1% in their 30s, 12.6% in their 40s, 13.2% in their 50s, and 22.4% who were 60 years of age or older. The median age was 38.2 years. For every 100 females, there were 99.5 males. For every 100 females age 18 and over, there were 97.1 males. The median income for a household in the city was $39,813, and the median income for a family was $51,538. Males had a median income of $46,250 versus $30,147 for females. The per capita income for the city was $20,597. About 12.0% of families and 14.4% of the population were below the poverty line, including 23.6% of those under age 18 and 18.5% of those age 65 or over. In the 1880s, several brothers brought a herd of cattle to Monument Draw, 6 miles southeast of the present city. The cattle were branded with the initials of the previous owner and the cattle soon came to be called the Jal cattle. The men who worked the herd referred to them as the Jal cowboys. In time, the name became synonymous with the settlement itself. The city is served by the Lee County/Jal Airport, about 3 miles to the northeast. The airport has a paved, 4,700 feet runway. Jal once saw commuter airline service in 1964 by Solar Airlines. Jal experiences a cool semi-arid climate, typical of the high plains of eastern New Mexico. However, it borders a hot semi-arid climate.